to have our CEO and founder, Mr. Ramin Mesgarlou, on the line. Wow, it's an honor and privilege to have you here. This is the legendary gentleman who started this company, the creator of this opportunity, and bringing it all together for us. Ramin, are you on the line? Can you hear me okay?
Hi, Steph, how are you? Can you hear me okay?
I can hear you. Thank you so much for coming on the line.
Hey, listen, great job. Look, I'm on the line because what we do is important. It's important work right now. The world more than ever needs a message of help, message of income, message of independence. Because one thing we found out about this pandemic is that we are very much dependent to the government and to the medical system. And we realized very quickly in this pandemic that they had no answers for us. The world got stuck, period. Government had no answers, medicine had no answers, and what we got is that at home, waiting for someone else to come up with a solution in which they cannot come up with. So what we do is very important. We do important work. Ronan is correct. I don't need to work. I have my beautiful son. I could live a dream life, but you know what? What we do is important work. It's not about us. It's about giving and receive. It's about contributing to the world. We're privileged, so we're going to pass that message to everybody. So what do we bring? Everything you said, Steph, it comes out of one word. What are we offering? Independence. Independence. Independence from the medical system, independence from the government, independence from your job, independence from society. You can actually be at home and be able to generate, make your home into a cash machine. Medicine has its own spots. Government has their own spot, though. But we realize, to me, it's up to me when it comes to pandemics. We realize that jobs are limited. Even traditional businesses are limited. Everything is shut down. We realize how hopeless we are when something like this happens. And now they're telling us it's coming back again next year. Mm-hmm. And if you pay attention, every 2 to 4 years, there is some type of breakout. So viruses is not something that shows up. It's not a one-time event. It's been for the last 100 years, and it's getting worse. Not getting better, it's getting worse. So what do we bring? Independence. If you're ever at home and thinking, damn, you know what? I'm bored, the kids are bored, the psychological effect on this thing, or, you know, we're waiting for government subsidy, or, you know, our jobs, we lost our jobs, we're laid off. Tens of millions of people have lost their jobs, and much of it will not be recovered. So here's where we're at this point. If you're in the city for the very first time, you must be thinking at this point, it would be nice to be able to be like this optimist, folks, work from home, my check being in every Tuesday, my income is on my card from all over the world, it doesn't belong to local economy, I can build this anywhere I want, I work with multimillionaires, we're a family, we give you, not only we give you an opportunity, not only we give you great products, we give you another thing. Protection.
Mm-hmm.
Now, what's going on now? We're coming the pandemic kit. We couldn't find anything during this pandemic. The things you needed, the most basic stuff, sanitizers or masks and those things, you couldn't find those. Even companies like Amazon were restricted to sell these things. So you realize really how alone you are in this time. But you know what? It doesn't have to remain that way. I can tell you who did not feel alone, opulence folks.
Mm-hmm.
We worked every day, we ship products every day, within 2 or 3 days, doesn't matter where in the world you are, 204 countries and territories, we got you your products. Many of you set sales records, income records. I am so proud of you guys. It is unbelievable what we were able to do during this pandemic. It's as if there was no pandemic. We proved to the world, we have 15-year track record, but we are a pandemic-proof business. With that, I'm going to pass it back to you, Steph. You know, if you listen for the very, very first time, we welcome you. Join the Opulence family. And look forward to be working with you, meeting on the next convention.
Absolutely. Thank